Here is the story about the foolish ass. There was a merchant who used to carry his goods on his donkey's back to be sold in the market. He had to wade through a stream with waist-deep water to reach the market. The donkey was getting fed up with this burden he had to carry every day. He decided to ruin the goods by sitting in the deep waters. The merchant was very upset, as it was a huge loss to him. The merchant decided to teach the donkey a lesson. He tied a huge bundle of cotton onto the back of the donkey and started on his way to the market. When they reached the middle of the stream, the donkey decided to sit in the water. The merchant was waiting for this moment. He started goading the donkey to get up, but the donkey refused to get up. The reason for the donkey not able to get up was that the cotton got soaked with water and became so heavy that the donkey could not get up. From that day onward, the donkey learned a bitter lesson and decided not to ruin his master's goods ever again.